And so, it all comes down to this, the very last bowl. This club with its fine traditions, 130 years, never once has it won the Bert Miller Trophy. The bowl has been released. It is slowly making its way up the green. Will it? Won't it? Could it hit the jack? 130 years worth of history. It's in the making. It's coming. It's going. It's going to hit the jack. And it's there! And the crowd go wild! Who knows where the championship will go next year.